into with the Booyaka. Look at this. If this ain't the fucking life, kid. The ditch, motherfucker. The ditch, playboy. Alright, now, where's some disturbed water? Surf it, surf it, surf it. Ah, surfing USA. Alright, you guys. The last thing I'm trying at this spot is the white smack it popper. There's supposed to be a lot of shad around right now. And it's warm as balls out.
Are you working? What kind of work do you do?
Casts with this bad boy here, and that's it. I'm out of here. The old mackerel SP for the mackerel that's supposedly fucking in the water. The mackerel and the pogies, the fucking bunker. But first, you have to purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka.
Okay, Prince. No, wait. Oh, it's cold. It's so cold.
called? That's not Lake Minnetonka. Oh, you son of a bitch, Prince. You son of a... Oh, Prince. You're such a card. It's official. I've lost my mind. Oh, this ain't getting any less slippery. Just got wet with that last coming waves. Boat waves. But first you have to purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka. That's not Lake Minnetonka. Don't be such a fucking card, Prince. Get out there, you some bitch. You throw the lure right out, you stick the stick between your legs, and you start to reel it in. You hope that something tugs, but nothing ever does. Then you go home and pout. You wake up the next day, you do it all over again. What the fuck am I doing with all my spare time? I'm definitely fishing and I'm definitely not catching. What the fuck am I doing with all my spare time? You do the cast and the lure and the reel. The cast out and the reel. You do the cast out and then the bail close and then the reel. Nothing ever tugs on it. Come on, Striper, prove me wrong right here. Booyah! Big school of stripers right in the middle, scared of this boat. Run to the side. Oh, what's that, a little mackerel? Good. Gobble it up, my ninja. That looks tasty, though. It looks tasty and flashy and mackerely. Damn you, ditch! Damn you! Foiled again. 2 years in a row. Pepe la fucking Pew!